The Licking County Sheriff's Office sent thanks to a 7-year-old boy who helped them solve an auto theft ring.
In a post on its Facebook page, the Sheriff's Office says that boy, named Grayson, is from Reynoldsburg, was playing outside Tuesday and found 24 stolen car keys that belonged to several different car lots. Grayson and his grandparents turned the keys over to the Sheriff's Office. He received a plaque for his help in solving the auto theft ring.